Welcome everyone. Today we'll have a short video on how to filter your purple artifacts because we can't tell what they are. We can filter them with my trick and method, and also how to save experience as you enhance artifacts so we don't overuse the experience beyond the maximum level cap with level 16 or level 20. Now most of us might have some of the purple artifacts with not the best stats. For example, this one has critical damage, HP and HP percent. It's likely I won't use this one and I have two other artifacts. But during the enhancement period, I cannot tell which artifact is which with the purple ones because I can't see the stats of artifact. And I've been thinking about this for a while. I can't just try to remember because they look exactly the same. I don't want to try to remember the positions, anything. So what my advice is, guys, we're going to enhance this artifact to level 1. And after that, I'll show you exactly how much experience you're losing and where you're getting out of it. So what it takes is, it takes about 3 artifacts. So 1 blue, 1 green, and 1 brown. And this will take you to level 1. We're not assuming it's going to give us double experience, and this will perfectly take us to level 1. And after that, if I want to enhance those artifacts, I can come over here, click enhance, and I can select from my level 1 artifacts. So notice I have 2 artifacts that I don't plan on using. I have leveled them to level 1 and I can use them this way. So they're automatically selected, and this way you can filter your purple artifacts. I know this might not seem to be a big deal, but look at how many purple artifacts I'm sitting on, and I need artifact experience. And I've been thinking for a long time how to do them. And thankfully, come back to the video I just posted about how to get repetitive with 2x and 5x bonus experience, I found the solution. So there I talk about how to stack experience on the artifact, and if you stack experience, you can potentially hit a jackpot of 2x and 5x. I also talk about the rates and how to achieve those. So during this video, I was like, okay, so I'm leveling artifacts level 4 and level 8, and I can see they're breaking apart from the normal artifacts. And what if I repeat something like this, and I want to calculate how much experience I'm losing? I want to see how effective it is. So first of all, guys, it works. So just level to level 1 and you will differentiate. You can go by quality, you can go by levels, and best way to go by levels, and they will show at the bottom of your artifact list. Now let's have a look at the most important part about this filtering of artifacts. How much experience do you lose? We lose 10% of the artifact experience as it is transferred to the next artifact. We spend about 2,400 or 2,500 to get the purple artifacts from level 1 to level, from level 0 to level 1. And what we're looking at is we're losing about 240 or 250 experience. So in comparison, how much is 250 experience? Let's have a look over here. One small brown artifact that you can find from any of the chests gives us 420 experience. So in practice, we're losing about half of a brown, like tier 1 artifact. So that's not a big cost if I can manage to filter my artifacts. Now, if you haven't subscribed, this is a really good time to do so. Make sure you also turn the bell on for the latest news as I find more of them for us. You can see that we're really dedicated for Genshin Impact. We'll have builds, guides, tips, news, and events updates for everything that's Genshin Impact related. And on top of that, guys, if you saw the previous video, you can see that stacking experience might lead you to some really, really lucky enhancements to give you more powerful artifacts and a bonus experience. But of course, our goal for the artifact here is not to, you know, try to stack experience. We're not going to go for level 4. Just by going to level 1, we can see which artifact we want to use as material, and we save all the other ones we don't need to touch up on. So if there's a good one, maybe a potential one I want to use for later, let's say if it's a defense percentage with attack percentage, I might keep this one for later. So I'm not going to enhance on this for now. I will make sure I know which one is which. Now, if you're not sure what are the good type of artifacts to keep, let's say if you have several items on one particular artifact, if you're not sure if this set is good enough, what I recommend is coming back to our artifact tier list, which I showed most of the artifacts, categorize them by ranking, just personal ranking, also by types of DPS, support, or defensive artifact. You can categorize this yourself. And if you do get Excel, you can try to enter your own numbers and try it out with yourself with the artifacts you like. So I've collected about 30 artifacts to show you the artifact set bonus. Now at the same time, if you're not sure about the main stats and the sap stats of the artifact, if they're good, if they're not useful, if they're useful, what I recommend is coming over to this video. We have an artifact guide which I talk about the perfect endgame stats for different artifacts, what you should be looking for, and how should you approach. Let's say if you're looking for a particular attack artifact, you might be going for critical chance or critical damage on the helm on the headdress, on the headpiece over here. You might be going for attack percentage, critical rate, flat attack damage, energy recharge, elemental mastery. So those are the stats you can look for. If you want a detailed guide, definitely come back here to know what are the good stats for the artifact, what are the not so good stats. Now most of us know the artifact for the 5 stars cap at level 20 and the artifact for the purple ones cap at level 16. And most of you know that I check my messages on our videos regularly, and I could see a viewer just about 46 minutes ago talking about wasting a lot of the 5 times enhancement on the plus 19 artifact, and this kind of went capped out with level 20 because a lot of the bonus experience was wasted. So here I want to specially dress up on that particular part. So what are you looking for and how should you not waste any of the experience materials? So I'll go through the entire thought process of this artifact. I'm starting with a level 0 artifact, and at this moment I'm not in a rush to get anything particular. I just want to make sure I do not waste any experience. So the start part is quite straightforward. We have attack percentage as main stat. We're going for, you know, any of the good sap stats. I'm hoping for critical rate, which we did not get. We got HP, critical damage, energy recharge, defense. It's so-so. It's not bad, it's not great. Very soon, we'll get to close to level 16 with this artifact. Now keep in mind, guys, our theory and our strategy is to not waste any experience. We know the purple artifact caps at level 16, so we need to be extra careful as we get to level 15. Let's have a look over here. So we're not 15 yet. We'll be 15 very soon, so here. This is the most important part. We're at level 15 with half a bar experience left. And now what I'm going to do is, I'm not going to click auto anymore. I'm going to manually select artifacts I want to enhance and I want to use. So I'm going to select about 3. I'm going to use, you can see over here, I'm going to use the experience bar as reference. I select about 3 to 4, I make sure I'm pretty much halfway of the experience. I'm allowing myself for the 2 time experience, the chances of that, and if that happens, I'm not wasting more artifacts. Of course I can go with all 6, that probably push me to level 16. But what if I get times 5? What if I get times 2? We don't account too much for times 5, because that will be too tedious. We always account for times 2 before you reach the level cap, or before you reach a particular level you want to stop at. So let me show you over here. We're going to enhance. We got times 2, and perfect. We did not waste too much experience because this times 2 was calculated and we're prepared for it. Now we can come back over here before we start enhancing. Sometimes you might not be on this side, sometimes you'll be a little behind. So you can take it slow, take a few tries, put 3 or 4 or maybe 2 at the same time and just do a few times. Trust me guys, we have not enough artifacts, so we want to save as much of them as we can. So there's no rush, try to not waste any experience because as you see, my blue artifacts are running short and what I'm left with are the purple artifacts. And with those, I need to be more careful with those, and we also have methods to filter them out as well. And before we finish guys, if you're not sure with the level cap of each of the artifacts, you can come over to the fandom. You can see level 5 artifacts or 5 star artifacts have level 20 cap. With the purple artifacts level the 4 stars, it's capped at level 16, and followed by the 3 stars capped at 12, and also the 2 stars and 1 stars always capped at level 4. Keep that in mind. Now if you found this video helpful, make sure you subscribe and also turn the little bell on for the latest news. I'll be looking towards to make more builds, guides, tips and news and event updates for us as we come further into the game. And as always, I wish you guys the best of luck with Catherine and have the most fun in exploring this wonderful world.